I'm playing Gaia Project against the Automa. I know that's an incredible surprise that I would choose to do something like this, to play this awful, awful game, which I hate so much. But here I am. I'm going to play Itars, and the Automa is going to play Geodens. Why? Well, there's actually a reason why I'm doing this. The reason I'm going to play Itars is because I'm going to play against the Alptrauma Automa difficulty level, and I feel a need to boost myself. And Itars works really well. Terran would work really, really well, especially because there's a huge incentive to go up this Gaia Former track, which we may do. We have to build lots of buildings, and then we need to connect them in federations. We need to build our stronghold on turn 3. We're going to go with an academy start as Itars. And in general, we're going to build one federation at least on turn 4, and probably not more than that. We're definitely looking to go up this track here, the knowledge track. Most planet types, I don't know. Most sky planets, I don't know. Most mines, we could potentially get a point out of this. But we have awkward tile locations, although we do have income tiles and spots that are worth something. And Itars are pretty good. So, and I played Geodens against me because he's not going to interfere with... Yeah, this doesn't matter, this Automa ability. This doesn't interfere with building on stuff very much. So I intentionally tried to make it so that the Automa is not going to interfere with my board state very much. Maybe there are other choices, but this one, this color is near me on white, so I feel comfortable with this. We'll see how well this goes, because, you know, this could go and end up badly because he takes my actions and I can't do anything, and who knows. Alright, but yeah, so I get to go first, not him. Just build. I forgot to lock these tiles. Gee, I wonder if I forgot to lock the tiles, as he says, as he locks all the tiles. Okay. So he takes a build action. He's gonna plop down. On a space that's near to his terrain and close to me. These are actually equivalent, but this is better for me, so hopefully he goes here instead. Are those the only options? It looks like they are. And it's this direction, which is not so good. But whatever, I'll take the free power. Would have been much nicer if he'd done the other one. And he gets points already because he's cheating. Alright. We're pretty much just going to take these incomes. I'm certainly taking this income. actually could consider what to do with the other rank, because this would be very, very helpful in getting to a point where I can get these additional tiles. Like, how do I get three workers now? Maybe I almost have to take navigation. I have one of these, by the way. So I only need two workers. Okay, let's see what he does. He does the most useless thing possible. And goes up here. At least we're not really competing for that one. This, and then I can take the tile I want and go here. Their cage, I know that you cleaned it out already yesterday. The day before? Oh. I thought you cleaned it out because I thought it was less smelly, but then it got smelly again. Okay, he goes up. Four from the left. And he takes a power action. Oh yeah, he gets 2 points for this thing. For building on that part. He gets 1 point now, and he takes a power action, which is four from the left. I was gonna take that one, for sure. But it doesn't give me any power. So, I have enough now to do this. Highest, two from the left, two from the right, rather. 1 point. And how many times has he gotten points? One, two. One, two. And then this is his third time getting points. So he's the Alptrauma. So he gets more points. That might be pretty hard for me to keep track of. And I'm done. He gave me one power to charge that turn. I didn't take a bonus tile. He didn't either. I should probably take these. Oh, I didn't check the one at the bottom. He takes the first one. Irrelevant. Okay, now I'm gonna pass. I don't have a very limited turn next turn, but maybe I'll do something. And he passes straight away, taking the middle. do some burning at least. Maybe we'll go up here real fast.
You're recording on YouTube and streaming on something else? What's that?
This is OBS. Open broadcaster software. It's streaming and it's recording to local disk. Well, this is a client which streams to Twitch. Twitch is among one of several streaming services that OBS is able to integrate with.
It can't integrate to
YouTube. I don't believe you're allowed to stream on both YouTube and Twitch at the same time. It probably could go to YouTube. I haven't even checked that stuff. But I'm recording locally, so it'll save the file.
Mm-hmm.
And then I'll upload it. Assuming that this file ever processes correctly.
That's why I was suggesting that, because it'll process better if it's like...
If you live stream to YouTube.
Yeah.
I've never had this kind of problem before, so I don't know. I already feel like I may have started to do some things wrong in this game. Although I do have a lot of knowledge income, so it's always decent. Maybe. I'd love for him to just give me power, so I'll see if he does. Yeah, once, I think. You do? This is like my favorite game. Gaia Project. You played it once, I know you did. And probably only once, because it's complicated. It's like Terra Mystica, but it's better. No.
More resource management?
Yeah, I would say there's more resource management, a little bit. Not much. There's one or two more things going on. Yeah. 75% of this game is Terra Mystica, so if you remember Terra Mystica, then you know how to play 75% of this game.
Well, I like Terra Mystica.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I guess probably everybody likes that.
Not everybody likes that game. I know who people who are pretty iffy about it. Alright, so I did that. He does not do anything helpful. Burning doesn't feel good. flip side of this is that he doesn't get any power. Maybe I should have thought about that. Really gonna be like probably this income is more useful to me than just having one worker, or rather three coins right now. And I can always take this thing. I think I'm already done. What do we do this first turn? First of all, he should have gotten 4 points. Which is 5 points. I didn't do this at all, so I don't get no points. Just gonna get 3 points. And I'm gonna pass. I'm gonna get 4 points. It would be nice if he would give me more power. Better never than never. Alright. Now he's gonna go here, I think. Or here. He could do either of those things. He wants to go this way, which is here narrowly. That's within range too, yeah. Fortunately, that's only one. That's 2 points. Now it goes up and gets 2 points. Alright, upgrades this building. We upgrade. They're going this direction, which actually is this. Another only 1 point. He could now pass, which he does, taking the middle tile. Oh, that was 2 points more. I gave him those points already. Come on. So I still go first. 1, 4, and one more. And then one more. Okay, 1, 1, 1, 4, and 7. I have 3. Yep. 1, 1, 1. And two gold. I would love for him to give me more stuff. Build a stronghold. I'd also like to get something else done, if possible. I don't know exactly how that's gonna happen, though. Maybe I have to go up here. Instead of this really fantastic income. I can do this first off. And see if he benefits me in some way. He will upgrade. He will get 2 points for doing that. And he upgrades this. That is not correct. Okay, so now I can take this action to take the money. Which is what I need. Maybe I'll have something left over to do something with. I could go here, if possible. That's 5 points. This. Just spend a cube to get to here. I kind of like that. What's next? Federations. Well, this is a federation already. And then I have to actually get stuff done, which might be hard. Honestly, it looks doable though. I kind of like this plan. Unsufficiently stated. Might have been actually something I might consider using. I don't think the AI has had very good luck. Certainly he's passed twice the first possible opportunity, which is no good. I could burn in order to spend. I don't think that's worth doing. I guess I'll spend this one though. Oh, come on. This is not a stack. Unstack these. Okay, that was weird. I don't know what happened there. And then this one. Okay. Project and I never did that. Go up 5 from the left. 5 from the right, I mean. And take one of these meaningless 5 from the right. And gain 2 points. Yeah, he's cheating. Okay, I'm done again. Now this, the victory points might be too good, but I don't actually think I get enough. 4, 3, that's 8, and then another 4. Alright, so I'm going to have 2 here, which requires 4 here, and then taking this will charge 1. Maybe this is good. Get coins. I have 1 here, 1 here. Could make 2 more. Make 1 more. Maybe this isn't very wise. I'm gonna do it though. 'Cause I like the look of these points. 8 points. The upgrades. I'm certainly declining here. this one. Oh, this one actually, whatever. I'm just declining. He could pass, he doesn't. He's going to go up and take a meaningless power action. And gain 2 points. If he doesn't pass again, he builds a mine. Within range 2. This, right? Yeah, this is easier than that. No, it isn't. It could be this. So he's succeeding up here. Declining again. He gets 2 points. The wrong square. And now he does pass. He will get nothing. He doesn't increase nothing to more than nothing either. He's going to take more power actions to get more points. Well, at least he can get this earlier. Alright. In comes first. One. 4. Oh, I just did that. Yeah, because I destroyed 4. Okay. Yeah. I calculated that stuff too. Alright. I think we're good. Yeah, because I have only these incomes. And I should have got this right. Probably got that one right. Looks like I have 4, and that's what I have here. Alright, so this turn I'm building a federation. We might as well get that out of the way. Actually, maybe there's power actions we want to take. I need cubes. Cubes are not power actions to take. The power actions are probably going to be in the form of terraforming, so let's just hope they're still there. Cube? Sounds good. And then 5 more. All right. up this twice. Slow. Okay. Three. I think I gave him the correct points for this. Did I fail to do that? I may have failed to do that, but I think I got it right. I need to go up to nav again, because I need the range. Okay, now upgrades. In this direction. Okay, now this is 3 for 2. I could, this is not worth doing because I'm gonna Gaia form. I will now take, terraforming action. Whose turn is it? I just build here. I think it's 4 points. I feel like I failed to give it 4 points. So these can now disappear. From the right, which is this, and take a random action, 5 from the right, which is now this, and gain 2 points. I think he got his 3 points for building here. Building trading posts next turn will be useful. So I guess I'll build one more. At least one more. From the right. And I'll do another one. probably won't do anything. I gotta spend something. I'm actually just gonna take 5 money. Oh, he was passing. He doesn't do this. Alright, 1, 2, 3, 6, 7. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. This is 3. Extra 1. So we're in good shape this way. We will go ahead and burn these. Three gives me anything. I think this can be done. Oh man, that's hard actually. Yeah, that can be done, right? Basically, I dump these two first, and then on the next 4, I burn. This is not the correct rulebook for that, but I'm pretty I'm confident enough that I'm actually going to. So this is okay. I could go here. Or I could go here. Or I could just do this. Since I will need to, probably. Let's do this. He's first this time. And he'll start with this move. Which gets him nothing. This is cheaper. I didn't really think about the cost. You better not. Okay. Let's retro that, because I should have thought of this. I'm not going to do this yet. Who knows, he's going to take the exact thing I needed. Not the most unlikely thing in the world. But still. I throwed him out. Now, you can take that. You can have that. Oh, that might be pretty nice too. Four. Three for me. Okay. He builds mine. He arranged two. This is irrelevant. This direction. Okay, so what's easy for him? Can't get near me here. This is the only place he can get near me. Probably want to decline this. I could accept this and try and take like this or something, but I don't necessarily see the point. I'm going to decline. Let's go ahead and build on this Gaia. That's three. Upgrade your highest, which is this. This is the new planet type, so that's 3 points. Now, I have to make it expensive. Confederate now. No, it cannot. That's four. That's three. Jeez, only three. I get up here for this tile, probably. This one is not bad either. This one also isn't bad, but I can't get there. This and this. And 2 points. have no cheap ones to do. Here, let's do this. Going up here is going to be important for next turn, yes. Maybe I won't be able to get this. My choice will be pretty easy about what to do. I could just like hold here. I don't have cubes. Might be nice to get like over here, but I can't do that. Well, this is my last chance to do it. So let's say that I did this in a more correct order, which would be like almost nothing, but whatever anyway. Instead of here, I'm here. Now I can go here, or here. Maybe this is better. Alright. He hasn't passed yet. Doesn't pass. Could be a federation, but I'm gonna make more stuff. We'll just pass. Have again 7 charge, and this will be fine. Passes here, he takes the one in the middle. Oh, great. Upgrade is there's definitely at least one upgrade in here. 2 upgrades, one of these, and one of these. Alright, whatever. Let's go ahead and do the incomes. I'm first now again. not very good at this. But this is probably more valuable at this point. So fuck it. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Eight. Three. Four. Five. Six. Oh yeah, that's good. How much knowledge does that get me? I could take this, but yeah. This gives me, 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 knowledge, not bad. I get 2, which makes up all the difference. I actually get 4. Build a mine. 2 range. Near me if possible, which isn't possible at all. So you're just gonna build on the cheapest mine near you. This direction turns out to be that, which unfortunately is 3 more points for you. Alright. They're gonna appear for sure. Probably not something I'm that concerned about. Maybe I don't want to do that one. Hold on. Oh yeah. Alright, let's confederate something. Actually, let's do this first. What the fuck did I just do? Correct. And you have two more points for this, and then you're gonna upgrade a thing. You prefer this direction, but you can upgrade close to me. I don't take that card. I'm confederating. This is 8. I might need to build something first. Here's a 6. And here's a 6. Oh, this is easy. We can do this. This can confederate now. There's 2. Points. Alright. Confederate. This looks good. We don't need knowledge. We don't need these. This I don't need. This might be a good some points, but workers I probably will get more points out of. And I get 2 points for terraforming thing. My hand. Where am I the points counting from if I go up here? Or 2. Maybe slightly unfortunate. 4 points. Now I can do this. can do, I can burn one and then still have enough to take the terraform action, which I don't need in any way. three, it's this one. 3 points. Well, this looks good. Because I like points. Six and six. Within 4 range, now you can build an easy. Doesn't give me anything, but that's fine. What do I want with this? Probably would have wanted like that, but it's gone now. Oh, terraforming is still worth points. Yeah. We can, like, terraform something cheap somewhere, can't we? I want this or this. Nothing's in range. This is in range. Nothing took place. I have to build this first. Okay, first of all, this gives me 16 points. 62 plus 16, so 82, 88. Now this costs 2 and 6. We missed the 3 from that. This one is what I built here, right? This turn. Yeah. I don't believe I got the 3 from that. Maybe I didn't. He did 3 points. I don't know. Alright. He's gonna do his shit. No! What a jerk. Effective tactics. He could pass at any time now. like one more temple I could build. That would probably be worth more than like building random things. This is now no, this is not configurable. Oh damn it. Alright, well I guess I'm building here. Now I can confederate this. Now I didn't need to do that. What am I doing? I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. This is what I did. Points seems called for at this point. I'm gonna do something with this. Have to terraform one thing, maybe. I could terraform two sets. That's probably better than nothing. Here's an extra money. Actually, it doesn't fucking matter. Is part of the build cost, and now I have a mine to do this with, so yeah, sure. Congratulations, you terraformed two steps. That looks surmountable, although he's crushed me here. That may be the death, and he gets 7 points right now. Yeah, maybe this is not surmountable. This looks like surmountable in like a regular score, but look at how much fucking tech he has, so maybe it isn't. Well, let's see his scores here. So 10 buildings in Federation, I'm pretty sure I have more than that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, this is not, but that doesn't matter. So he has number of buildings minus 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, he didn't do this, so that's good. So I'll get 18 points. That puts me at 35, and he'll get 6. And I have to beat him significantly. So most buildings, 15 buildings on board. Eighteen buildings on board. Got 14 out. He's got 9 out. 8 out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah. Less than this guy. Oh yeah, another 18. I get 6. See, he's still ahead of me. This is not good. my science score is okay. It's not awful. Just 12, and then 15 more, 28, 26. So I think that's a good score. That is a good score, and he's gonna beat it. He's got 24 here, which is enough to tie me right by itself. And then he's got 16, 20 more. Okay, well, that was unwinnable. I may have shot myself in the foot with this choice of factions, just because he gets so many points from teching up based on his faction ability. Although he also had he had those cards. I guess a very fair reaction would be welcome to the Alptrauma. You don't win, even when you get 76 points. He also didn't give me any power, and I still got 76 points. So, you know, I feel like I'm doing some things right. And that this difficulty level is pretty hard. And I can keep doing this, and maybe someday I'll beat it by playing a really perfect game. But well, I think I'm gonna do this now. You know, this is tuned weird because this is unbeatable. Like, the Alptrauma is pretty unbeatable. I don't think any there. I mean, are there things that I could have done differently that would have been better? I could kind of see an argument that instead of walking up this economy track, I really should have walked up this knowledge track. I feel like that would have been bad. But maybe I could have done this at some point in the game and just like gone like. Gotten all this knowledge to compete with this guy, and maybe I would have done better. And I don't know. Maybe if I'd played Nevlas is a strong faction. Although considering that he didn't give me power, probably wouldn't have been that good. It's tough for me to tell. You tell me, venerable YouTube viewer, what should I have done to play better? Like, I'm open to some feedback. If there are people who know this game better than me, and there are, I think there are. Alright, so, viewer, tell me what I should have done better, and how I can beat the Alptrauma, other than by playing it a bunch of times and getting lucky, which I probably can eventually beat the Alptrauma doing that. Does anyone beat the Alptrauma? Like, does anyone play this a bunch and have, like, tactics that they can use and beat the Alptrauma with any regularity? Because this is my first game ever against the Alptrauma. So tell me, and while you're telling me, remember to have a terrible day. Because that's important. It's important that your day be terrible. Alright, bye.